channel. It's your friendly neighborhood girlfriend Liz, and if you're new here, then welcome, and if you're not, then welcome on back. I'm gonna be using two products that I'm super excited about. I was an ambassador for this brand. I absolutely love the CEO. I love everything that I've already tried from her. So today I'm trying her new products. I'm trying these two right here. If you are interested in seeing how this turns out, then please stay tuned. So let's go over the products that I'm gonna be using. I'm using the Kohl's in Paradise, the Clarifying Kaolin Shampoo Bar. It's very thick. I like that. I like it. And then their Cocoa Biscuits Deep Conditioner. So obviously I'm gonna start with the shampoo bar first and then go in with the deep conditioner. Right off the bat, it smells really good. It smells like tropical. Yeah, tropical but clean. So the ingredients that it has are sanctified oils of shea butter, kaolin clay, apple cider vinegar, olive oil, pumpkin seed oil, neem oil, and fragrance. This is 4 ounces, which isn't bad because from what I know about shampoo bars, they last for a really long time. So I'm excited to crack this open. None of these have any sulfates, parabens, silicones, none of that, or petroleum. The cocoa hibiscus has water, cocoa butter, hibiscus, baobab oil, gooseberry oil, hydrolyzed wheat protein, and provitamin B5, and love. I've already wet my hair. My hair is pretty dripping wet, ready to be used. But first, I must I'm gonna section my hair in 4, and then we'll begin. Now, let's cut this baby open. Starting with the first section, I'm gonna take that clip down, let my hair out, and I'm gonna apply the shampoo bar directly to my head. Now, when I started to apply it, I noticed the lather on contact. I was like, okay, all right. So I applied the shampoo bar directly to my scalp, continued to massage that in a circular motion all the way around. I did really, really enjoy how it lathered. Really enjoyed it. So speeding it up, I'm gonna do that all over the section, make sure that I get every single spot. What I do like about this shampoo bar is once I've opened up my hair and separated it, I can see that the shampoo bar has gotten in between my strands. It is very hard, especially when you have thick hair, for your shampoo to get every nook and cranny, but when it does, it makes for less work for you. Here's another example of it getting in every nook and cranny. Oh my gosh, y'all, this is a blessing. I'm telling you, all I had to do was massage that in some more, get on my scalp, use the pads of my finger to spread the shampoo to properly cleanse my hair. This was my first time using a shampoo bar, and I did like that I could put it directly where I needed it to go, so I had more control over it. So far, I'm really liking the shampoo bar. It's getting 2 thumbs up from me. So I'm just gonna put this section away, and I'm gonna do the exact same thing to the next one. Here's when I really started to love the shampoo bar. As you see, I dragged it down the length of my hair, and when I started to work it through, I saw my texture pop immediately. So I just continued to do the same thing, make smaller sections, and apply the shampoo bar down the length of my hair. You can literally see my hair change and get better. you can see my texture is really, really popping. And this shampoo is super gentle. My hair does not feel stripped at all in this process. The definition though, like, look y'all, this is from a shampoo bar. Each of my strands are moisturized and defined, and this don't make no sense, y'all. Like, I absolutely love this. This shampoo bar is really a favorite. At this point, I've washed out the shampoo and you can see there's nothing left behind. My natural curl pattern is popping just like it was with the deep conditioner in. My hair did not feel stripped at all, like not in the slightest, like 0%. My hair just felt good and it was clean.
Paradise Cocoa Biscuits in Deep Condition. This has distilled water, cocoa butter, hibiscus, baobab, gooseberry oil, hydrolyzed wheat. I think I already went over this. Yeah, I did. Directly after shampooing to clean damp hair, let it sit for 15 or 30 minutes with heat for an intense treatment. Yes, honey. Does look like this. I love this pink color. At this point, I just really love this deep conditioner. I mean, what else is there to say? It applied very smooth, even though it's a very thick product. It applies very nicely onto the hair and it spreads well and it smells really, really great. There was another happy dance, y'all. I'm telling you, this whole wash day was very easy and very smooth.
geniuses are born.
So my hair is completely rinsed out from the shampoo and the deep conditioner. My hair feels really nice, really, really nice. So I'm gonna try not to make this video long and go over each one. I'm probably gonna do that in the voiceover, so I'm not gonna say too much. But this shampoo bar, ma'am. Hey, hey Leslie, hey girl. How you doing? You doing good? That's good. That's good. I'm gonna need you to thank your mama and your daddy for making you to make this bar, because I thought I had the best wash day a couple weeks ago, but this shampoo bar, y'all literally seen how much texture it gave my hair. Like, my natural texture was popping, and they had the nerve to have slip. Like, who do you think you are, shampoo bar? Who do you think you are? Who sway? Cause baby, I need answers. Cause I need like three of these. This is not a stripping shampoo. People always say it. Oh, this shampoo doesn't strip your hair. Woo-dee-woo. This shampoo bar don't strip your hair, baby, like in the least, like in the slightest, like in, like at all. Like, but it lathers though. That lather is something serious. I didn't even need all that. I was watching the footage back. I didn't need all that. My hair was perfect. I had the perfect amount, and this is gonna last so long. I'm so excited, and I'm so glad I got this, and so glad that I finally tried it. Shampoo is definitely holy grail, point blank period. Throw everything else away. But now let's get to this deep conditioner. This deep conditioner, for one, it smells so good. Like, whatever hibiscus is, that stuff must smell good. It smells like a chocolate-covered strawberry with just even more beautiful aromas of fruits and flowers. Like, it just smells so good. And as y'all seen, the texture, like, this baby is thick. Okay, like, it's thick. It's like, baby got some curves, baby. Thick. Baby is thick, but comes on and glides on so easy. Like, slip is just everywhere. Like, slip is in the building. I don't know who told them to come. I don't know if they valeted. Might have came VIP and just cut the line, you know what I'm saying? Because this right here, 12 ounces of goodness, 12 ounces of goodness with slip. Look how much I used. Now I really didn't have to use all that, but it felt so good. I just wanted to keep putting it in my hair. Like, I'm sorry. And normally I try to conserve products. Y'all know I try to conserve. I don't be using a whole bunch. I get heavy-handed sometimes, like when I get real excited. And I got real excited with this. This baby had slip, had moisture, had my hair feeling soft. And not only was it thick, so it coated everything, but when I washed my hair felt stronger and softer. And that probably has to do with the hydrolyzed wheat protein in here. I would use this every week. It's that good. Like, these two, ooh, that's the easy wash day. You ain't gotta worry about nothing, sis. Like, literally, you ain't gotta worry about nothing. Just get you a little wide tooth comb, whatever you detangle with. Cause as you've seen, I didn't even use a wide tooth comb or my detangling brush. I just used my fingers the whole time. I stopped gassing it so much. But I only gas things that I actually love and actually would use. And as y'all seen, I fooled with Coils in Paradise. And I bought these with my own money, because that's what you do when you support Black-owned businesses and something works for you. So, I'm telling you, if you want to try this, then I'm going to leave the link below. Follow her on Instagram so you know you're updated anytime she restocks. But that shampoo bar, y'all, like, you gotta get that. You have to get that. It's $10. I know, that's cheap. But
overall, to sum everything up, my hair feels amazing. I'm about to style it. My hair is primed and ready for whatever I'm about to do to it. I'm so happy and so pleased with this wash day. If you guys enjoyed my video, then please give it a big thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. It definitely helps me out here on YouTube. Make sure that you comment down below. If you like wash day videos, then make sure you give this a like so I know this is the content that you guys like to see, because I like to make content that you guys want to watch. Make sure you're subscribed if you made it all the way to the end, sis. We gonna go through this every video, or you got it by now. You got it, like you subscribed and you got the bell on, because if you ain't got the bell, then you might not know when I post. You might miss it. I don't want you to miss nothing. So subscribe, have the bell, like, and comment. And I thank you guys so much for watching. I love you. Please, everybody, be safe out here. Continue to wash your hands, social distance. Give me 6 feet. Hope to see you guys all in my next video. Bye.